Day 72. Some say it gets easier, but the blisters never disappear. I've been training for almost 3 months now. The days grow fewer, the hours grow longer, and I begin to fear my own hopes. They say I'll never make it, but I'll train longer, push hard, run faster. There are days when I want to give up. Quit. Stop. But I do it all over again. It's easier to believe the lies of those who said I could never. But that's all they are. Lies. One day I decided that I have what it takes. That I have potential.